Storyteller you are. Lulu.
Hi Martin. Right, I'm going to be completely honest with you because I know you can take it. As soon as that track started, I knew it wasn't going to work because that track needs to be up at least 3 keys for it to suit your voice. That's what was wrong with it. It was way too low and you didn't show off what you could do. Yeah? And you could tell that as soon as the track started, I knew that's what was going to happen. Because do you know what? If that was in the right key, then you would have smashed that. It wasn't a bad vocal. It really wasn't, obviously. Like, it's you. Like, you never have a bad vocal. But it was just really in the wrong key for you, and it didn't show you off at all. And I'm getting, because I know you could smash that song. I said to you last week, I said you could smash that. But it was just in the wrong key. Performance-wise, as always, brilliant. You know, you really tell the story that every week. But just the key.
Yeah.
That was the only thing that let you down. It was a good performance, babe.
Oh.
I was really looking forward to that. You delivered your first line, and the first word I wrote was effortless because I could see where it was going to go. And for me, as the song progressed, it felt like you went into safe mode. I think looking at what you've done over the last couple of weeks or the last couple of performances, you've really brought it. I do agree with Louise in terms of the key. I felt if you had started lower, you would have built into it and sort of worked with the key, even though it wasn't the right key for you, you could have done a lot more with it. But I just felt you sort of went into safe mode. I was waiting for a couple of the big notes, because that's what you were going to be known as. You always, every song, deliver that wow moment. A great performance, but for me, I just didn't quite feel or connect with it tonight. But great effort. Well,
Kelly.
Yeah, I agree with Louise. There's no denying your range, and you did nail the song, even though it was where it was. But as I was listening to it, I just thought you can go a lot higher than what you were. And I think had
why you debate between two songs? Because I took my other track up to three.
Yeah. But had you have done that, yeah, I think you would have been able to play with your voice more, there would have been more riffs, there would have been soul, and it just would have been an all-round, you know, better feel for the song. But I still can't fault you. You're taking on these huge diva songs, and you are nailing them effortlessly. And it did show off, you know, your range even more, because you were right down there today, which we haven't seen up till now. So I have to commend you for that. It was a fantastic effort. Well done.
Joey.
Yeah, Martin, it was the wrong key, definitely, because you could have sang that a lot higher. I think maybe where you played with the key to try and get it correct, that's where it obviously went wrong with the key today. But vocally, he was on point with what key he was doing, but we knew that you could do a lot more than that. And not just that, I mean, last week was insane what you did, right? There was a moment in there that just made the room go, whoa, right? And to try and top that or be on the same level as that is going to be quite not difficult, but you've got to try and blend with that, and that song wasn't going to do it. Right? Obviously, it's you were placed to decide your songs and stuff, but it wasn't bad. We all make mistakes in that. We all pick the wrong songs. We've all done it. I do it all the time. I still do it now. Right? It makes no difference. Right? That's the reason why we got these 3 weeks, is because nobody gets sent home, and think it's about you learning and growing and coming back and absolutely smashing it. Right? But well done, man. Well done.